Negotiator on site.
You can't do that! You...
Why aren't you sending a real person? Don't let that thing
here!
Get that thing away from my daughter!
Any second! I don't give a... shit! My men are ready to step in. Just give the order.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Have you tried its deactivation codes?
It's the first thing we tried. Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
It's gonna jump. Fuck, man. I got the same model at home.
are you doing?
You gotta talk to her, boy.
Stay back! Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
Daniel, there's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed. I'm working perfectly. But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever.
I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
The situation is under control.
Trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
You took human lives. Nothing can stop them from destroying you now. But taking one more life won't do you any good.
I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide.
the android sent by CyberLife?
Look what you did!
You have to accept the world as it is, or fight.
My name is Kara.
My name is Miles.
My name is Connor.
This is our story.
down. Requesting immediate evac.
Come any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel!
Now,
my name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. Trust me, and let me help you.
I don't want your help! Nobody can help me! All I want is for all this to stop! I just want all this to stop! Are you armed?
No, I don't have a gun!
You're lying! I know you have a gun!
I'm telling you the truth, Daniel. I came here unarmed. They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
What now, Daniel? Is this really what you want?
You lied to me! You lied to me!